Okay, so we're playing Gragas TF versus bunch of everything. Alright. I think they I've heard that they not sticky keys again. I heard that they capped the E cooldown for Gragas, so you can't go for the full impregnant build, which is probably a good and healthy thing for the game, but not very fun right now for me. My bad. Ah, lucky. All good, all good. Could just go for some kind of AP bruiser build. Maybe I do that. Probably max my E then. Then go hard steal. And just buy time. I'm not too worried about that one. Man, it always seems pretty fun in this. If you hit your E, then you be in tentacle range all the time. I believe they are full AD, so their stats. Obviously Vayne is doing a bunch of true damage, but I got hard steal for that. I forgot that I should max my E, but it's fine, it's fine. Now we should be up against Lowy's set, which we'll see how that one goes. So are you going on hit or what are you going? Because I guess I can go Seeks, should be pretty good. Set blocked my E. That's unlucky. Alright, going AP. could be good either way. Gives me armor. Like, just the raw stats is good, but the on-hit and extra magic damage you get from that is... Oh fuck, didn't stack my thingy on the target dummy. Yeah, we kind of need to find Twitch before he finds us. Your item damage. Yeah, you got your ult, that's true. We can fight him that way. It's not really too worried about Vayne, but Twitch does a lot of damage. Vayne will do a lot of damage later on, but not right now. Okay. Kinda wanted to chill, just wait for the ring to close. That's probably the play, honestly. It's fine. Yeah, Lau is gonna be annoying. Really sure how to play this one out. I guess I just armor stack. It's probably just the best thing we got. Honestly. It's rough playing Gragas with this ping. Not doing what I want to do all the time. Take plant here. Oh, I got slowed. Not mine. Good shits.
Yeah, probably Earthquake. Did so much damage actually. I think Sonya's is good here as well. Gives me armor. Buys me a lot of time. The fact we're already on 1 HP, it sucks. Damn. Well played though. That's my bad. Yeah, Fiora fucks up TF and Gragas pretty hard. All good though.